Oh! Shit. Got like electrical sparks coming out of them. Can I fix that? Looks like the sails are almost all the way damaged. And the engine's damaged too. Does it still work? Okay. Kinda. This thing's in poor shape. I hope I can fix it soon. Poor thing's just chugging along. Use up the boxes before they take over all my storage space. Let's take a light with me. Just need to bust on through this place, I guess. Thank you. Whoops. This thing doesn't need more power. Do I need to do something with that red pulley thing? I don't know what that red pulley thing does. Oh. Oh! Heck yes, we can fix stuff. Be back in action in no time. Oh, it even came in for us. Maybe we should stop. Maybe you should stop. Wait, why are you moving? Isn't the brake engaged? Oh, that's a flashlight, isn't it? Okay, I got a lot of stuff in the way that I think I need to deal with. Oh, I just got an achievement. Achievement unlocked, hoarder. Okay, what do we have here? Right, we got the lantern. I don't think we need that anymore to, like, take outside. Since we have a flashlight now, so I'll just stick this... Oh, this is now the thing we use to fix things. Put it there. A nice well-lit bed. Storage space. Sure as heck not gonna leave any of this stuff though. Don't want to be stranded. Okay, let's fix some things. Doing on wind. I'm not sure if there's any wind right now. I don't think I hear it. Nope, that's not helping us. Might as well take him back down. Just in case I forget about him and snag him on something again. Hey, I see lights in the distance. I wonder what they are.
Too many barrels.
What if I just use barrels? And then I just stack these at my bed, I guess? I don't think anywhere else would be not in the way. Don't plan on sleeping anytime soon, anyway. Let's bust on through. Hope we have enough momentum. Oh, is this a... Yeah, that's a fence. Like a real solid fence. Oh my God. Oh, we can actually take the radio with us. So we're looking for the best signal on the on-air thing? Or are we? No, this isn't a signal quality. It's just looking for a signal in a different area, isn't it? Thank you. hold on.
I think we have wind.
Such a cool atmosphere having that radio playing. Oh. Lost the signal. Or they just stopped broadcasting. Could go faster if I wanted to. Suppose this is a little bit slow. And we have plenty of fuel. Sunrise. Such a calmness when you zoom out. You can't even hear the ship anymore. Farmland. Whoa, buffalo. I think that's what those are. Oh, watch out. Oh my god. I don't think I want to stop for that fuel and ruin my momentum. Would have felt so bad if we ran some of them over. Oops, I hit that too early. It's fine. Oh. Oh, shit. Ah. I didn't think about the sails. They're only slightly hurt, though, and we can always repair it. Brakes just unlock. Why? Scaring me. Well, another full workshop. And this also has the... Was it Henriksen and Sons thing? I wonder if Henriksen is the person in the picture and we're one of the sons. It says and Sons, though. We've only seen one son in all the pictures. In all the drawings. There's a lot of tools in here. We're gonna install some new module? I think so. Oh, we got a stack of books here. I guess that could probably be fuel, but I'm not gonna burn it. Oops, no, no. Don't do that. The thing forwards a bit so I can use the top part of our ship to get onto that platform up there. I don't think we're gonna be able to reach. So this thing's getting pulled with us. Oh, is it pulling the machine along as well? Just got an achievement, suck it up. Is that to, like, vacuum up fuel and stuff that you come across? That's gonna make things a lot more convenient. Can I just leave it on, I guess? There's something to suck up. That's still going. Wonder if it takes fuel to run it. There we go, we got it. Hope I don't regret going real fast downhill. Oh wait, I thought it stopped sucking. It didn't? No, it's still going. We sucked something up. Something really small. Yeah, we have no wind right now. We can see with that little flag on the top of our ship. It's not flapping. Oh no. Go, go, go. Blue Isles? I think we're clogged up with stuff to burn here, so let me grab it and I think it'll, yeah, push out the next one. Oops, didn't mean to stop it. That's fine. Can I just store them like here? Are they not gonna fall out? That's a big one. Oh, we got another stack of books. Oh, those are really close to falling out. Not burning the stacks of book. Stacks of book. Multiple stacks of singular books. So they try to build a safe haven, but there's nobody here. Oh no! Oh, it just gets sucked up, right. Oh, we have wind. Good amount of it too. This vehicle is just so cool looking. I love it. We are really steep. I think we better keep the power going. Oh, wait. Can we go inside? Yeah, we can go in. Oh, no. No! Oh. Realized that a half a second before it happened. Nope. Nope. The sucker a break. How do I get up there? Can I jump on the sail? I can. I might need to move this thing forwards a bit more then. Yeah. Flower. Needs to align so I can get through here. Oh, I'm like a gerbil in a wheel. Am I running this the right way? Oh. Oh no. Oh no. I had the brake on! It's a friggin' tornado in the background! It's fine. I think we better go. Oh no.
Stop, stop, stop.
I don't think I need to use the sails at all. I have so much fuel. No, what? You just touched the button. for the sails and it just disengages the brake. Oh no. Oh Jesus. It was about to crush me. Our engine is slightly damaged. I think we're good to keep going. Spinning our wheels. Wait, our wheel's damaged, isn't it? I don't see the wheel on any of the health bars, though. Oh, this is something to winch to, but doesn't the winch not reach anywhere near close enough to this? I thought it only just goes out maybe a fourth the distance, and then it snaps back. Oh, I guess it lets you go further when there's something to actually hook onto. Sliding back. Go. Yes, I don't think I can fix this wheel, can I? Like, there's no health bar for it, and I don't think my repair thing can reach from any direction that I've tried. Was a human voice.
Yes, it was. To who? Was it to...
Well, I think I'm going to leave the episode here, so I hope you've enjoyed so far. I certainly have. And when I return, we're going to, I guess, figure out how to get past this concrete wall.